guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have this amazing eye look for you. Yes, God, yes, God. So I'm just gonna show you guys how to flicker the eyelash. The eyes like this. I went for kind of a summery feel. I was really feeling yellow today, so that's what I focused on, the yellow. And I really liked the burgundy because that's one of my favorite colors, obviously. Well, if you don't know that, now you know. And yeah, I just went for a really bold eye and then a nude glittery lip and a popping highlight. Hello, honey. Where you been at, honey? Honey, 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 honey. Anyways, before I kill y'all with this beat, I'm just gonna let you guys see how I created this look. Let's hop on into the video.
So first I'm gonna start by putting my hair back. And then I'm going to take off my arm brace because I hurt my arm. But then I'm going to take the Ulta Eye Primer in Nude Sheer. And just put that all over my eyelid. Make sure it's really, really nice. So then I'm going to take the Morphe 35B palette. And I'm going to go in with a tannish white color. I'm just going to use that as a transition shade in my crease. Then I'm going to go in with this beautiful orange color and put it in my crease right under that tan shade because that is what I want my crease color to be. And I'm going to make sure I pack enough in there so it'll be vibrant and really bright and stand out because this is a sunset look. But I want to make sure I put it up in my higher crease because it is going to be a cut for you, so I don't want to cut too much off. Then I'm going to add some tape so I stay within the beautiful line that I wanted to do, so I don't have too much color like on the outside and I don't have too much fallout. But yeah, I'm just going to pack that orange in until I think it is perfect. Then I'm going to go into the Coastal Scents palette and I'm going to take burgundy, which is one of my favorite colors. I'm just gonna attack that outer crease, that outer corner of my crease. And if you see, there's a little bit of purple in there because there was some purple on my brush that I didn't clean off from the last eye look I did, but I ended up loving it. Then I'm gonna take the burgundy right on my crease, right under the orange color. So when I cut my crease, burgundy will be that color right there on my crease. Next, I'm going to take the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Toffee, and I'm just going to use that to cut my crease. And I'm going to pack a good amount in there, and then I'm going to set it with a white eyeshadow so that the concealer doesn't move and it stays cut and perfect. It is a very long process, and you have to be patient. I'm going to go back into my Morphe 35B palette and take this dark golden yellow shade, I would call it mustard, and just pack it onto my eyelid. And I'm just going to pack on a perfect amount of color, and I'm going to do it on both eyes. It is a very good, very buildable palette. So then I'm going to take the e.l.f. Glitter Primer and the e.l.f. Lock and Seal Gel. And I'm going to first put the glitter primer on, then I'm going to use the Princessa Glitter. I will link it below because I do not have it with me to tell you guys the exact number. But it's like a very silver glitter with blue and purple and pink undertones in it. And it was very cool. It was like I wanted it to be a cool and warm kind of eye look. And then I'm just going to clean it up with a brush and set it with the e.l.f. Lock and Seal, which has been one of my favorite products. It's only available at Ulta, and it's only available on Ulta.com. And it's a great product. It keeps your glitter, especially loose glitter, from moving at all. It works on any product on your face. Face product, eyebrow, it works everywhere on your face. It is an amazing product. I suggest getting you one because it's only $3, so it's worth it. Next, I'm going to take my Aiko London eyeliner in black, and I'm just going to wing out my liner, making sure that my black eyeliner meets where my loose glitter is on my crease. Make sure you are extremely careful, because as you see, one blink can mess up your eyeliner, and it kind of messed up my whole eye look because I'm a perfectionist. But I did try to get it off, so you'll see, like, it looks a lot lighter, but I just couldn't get it off, and I didn't want to start all over like I would normally because I was filming, so I just kept going and pushed through. Then we're going to move into our Ulta Voluptuous Volume Mascara, and I'm going to coat that on both my eyelashes. Then I'm going to go with another mascara that you'll see shortly, which is the CoverGirl Lash Blast mascara, which makes my eyelashes look amazing.
Real quick, if you guys see, I put primer on my face. Forgot to take off the glitter. Also, how I get off my glitter and fallout, you take off the tape. Well, I'm not gonna do it because I don't want to show you guys the finished product, but take off the tape and you like just dab it with the tape. It comes out really amazing. The tape picks up all the glitter and all the loose powder.
Next, I'm going to take the Mary Luminizer by The Balm and put it right in my eyebrow for my eyebrow highlight. Then I'm going to set my face with the NYX setting spray. And I'm going to go in with MAC Skin Mineralizer in Soft and Gentle and just put some highlight all over those cheeks.
Warning 18 plus people. Warning. I'll put a little warning here and I'll put 18 plus. I'm going to take this mushroom lipstick by Princessa in A108. And they call it a mushroom, but it's a penis. Like, if you guys can see it. Penis. I got it at a toy party, if you guys know what that is. Grown and sexy.
So now I'm just going to take this mushroom lipstick and rub it all over my lips. This was my first try with it. It was very beautiful. And it went on very creamy, but it was very sheer. So I'm just gonna take my MAC lip gloss and cherry blossom, which is one of my OGs, and put it all over my lips. When I did my lashes off camera, I used the Maybelline The Falsies, the INV Black Eyelash Glue, and the Kara Eyelashes in 415. Here is my finished product.
So the audience are a bunch of hoes.
Yup.
What does that mean?
What I just said.
What does that mean?
What I just said.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
What I just said.
Sit down.
Catch me outside. Catch me outside.
When I did my lashes off camera, I took the INV Super Strong Hold Black Eyeshadow. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe down below and check out my social medias. I'll see you guys next week in my next video.